बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स ओपन द मैथ वर्क बुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर कॉम्प्रिहेंशन ए एंड बी। एज यू नो आवर मैथ वर्क बुक इंक्लूड्स आवर साइंस एंड एसएसटी। नाउ लेट्स ओपन द पेज नंबर 50 फॉर साइंस। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज द पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन द डेट ऑन द टॉप, लाइक द डेट इज 8th ऑफ जुलाई। And draw today's weather, like the feather is sunny. Draw the sun here. Recognize and color the parts of body. As today we are going to learn our parts of body. First of all, we will recognize the picture of parts, and then we use the different color accordingly. Help me in finding my nose. Circle my nose. Now let's guess the nose. First one is elephant nose and the next one is human nose. Now circle the nose like this. Now over to the topic, the first picture, the picture of face, the body part face. As the face color is skin, and we use skin for color for face. It's skin color and we use skin color for face. The next body part is hair. Hair, the color of hair is black and we use black color for hairs. It's black color and we use black color for hairs. The next body part, let's guess which part is it. It's ear. Ear, kaan. And the color of ear is skin color. The next one, the body part is eye, the human eye. And the eyeball is black and we use a black color for eyeball. The next one is lips. Lips, and the color of lips is pink and we use pink color for lips. The next body part is nose, human nose. And the color of nose is also skin. The next one, the next body part is teeth. Teeth, dant. And the color of teeth is white. The next one is tongue, zuban. And the color of tongue is pink color. The next one, it's hand, human hand. And as our body color is skin, so we use the skin color for hand. The next one, the next body part is arm, and the color of arm is also skin, as arm is bazu. The next one, like tongue, and the color of leg is also skin. The next one is foot, human foot, palm. And the color of foot is also skin. It's our body parts, as our face, hair, ear, eye, lips, nose, teeth, tongue, hand, arm, leg and foot. Now let's use the color. First of all, color the face. Use skin color for face. First of all, color the boundaries, and then in middle section also use the skin color for ear, hand, arm, leg and foot, also for nose. Now let's color the picture, the body parts. Let's color the picture like this. Now the next one, use the black color for hairs. Again, first of all, color the boundaries, and then in the middle section, and color neat and clean. The next one, use a pink color for lips and tongue. The next one is, it's a SST. Now let's open the page number 61. First of all, again mention the date on the top and draw today's weather, whatever the weather is. The topic is my family. Recognize and color the family member. respecting and caring. Today our life skill is respecting and caring. Respecting means एहतराम करना एंड द केयरिंग मीन्स ख्याल रखना, दूसरों की इज्जत करना और दूसरों का ख्याल रखना, जैसा कि हमें बड़ों की इज्जत करनी चाहिए और सबका ख्याल भी रखना चाहिए. एट इट्स स्टोरी टाइम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अहमद इज़ अ गुड बॉय एंड ही लव्स हिज फैमिली एंड ही रिस्पेक्ट्स एंड ओबे हिज पेरेंट्स एंड ही लव्स हिज सिस्टर एंड ही लव्स एंड टेक केयर्स ऑफ हिज ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. ही इज अहमद एंड ही लव्स हिज फैमिली. He is his father and mother and his grandfather and grandmother. He loves his family and he loves his grandfather and he takes care of his family. Now, I love my family. Dear kids, do you love your family? Tell your dear student, first one. The family is a combination of different peoples, like our father, mother, brother, sister, grandfather and grandmother, mummy, papa, behan, bhai, dada, dadi. Ye sab milke kya banati hai? Family banati hai. The first one, the first picture is father, and the next one mother, then brother, sister, grandfather and grandmother. Its whole is family, as they all together makes a family. Now the use the different colors. First one for father, as use the yellow color for cloth and the white color for cap. In the next picture again, use the yellow color in the cloth and the black in scarf. The next brother and use the blue color for a shirt and skin color for hand and blue color for cap. In sister, use the green color in the cloths and blue color for scarf. In the next picture, use the yellow color for whole picture, and the next one is a grandfather, and again use the yellow color for cloth and the white color for cap. Color the pictures like this as our today topics are completed. Now dear students, learn with the help of your parents about these topic, what my family and parts of body, and learn the parts of body. Take care of yourself and Allah Hafiz. Fi Amanillah.